welcome back to the video on my channel video, and today I'm gonna be making paper slime with cornflour in it. So yeah, I'm gonna put it on my new stand. Look, I've got a new stand. Okay, let me take it off the stand because it won't work. But you know, it's just yeah. So I'm gonna start it up instead. It definitely will not work like always. So I'll just get my mum to buy me some. I think I'm gonna add loads more of this. Well, not that much, because when I did it to the other slime, it turned out like this. Just corn flour. It turned out like this. Look. It's good, because it's really fun to play with, but I would not recommend it. I'm talking so quiet because my mum doesn't know that I'm doing this. So I need to be quiet. If you keep kneading it, it'll turn a bit like more like this. More stretchy look. Yeah. No. Next. I'm just gonna mix it. Wait, let me add more. Wait, I might add a bit of this other slime into there. It's basically just flour, so yeah. Ew, no, no. Wait, but I'm a towel. I can wash it. The only reason why I'm wearing this top for every video, and people bully me for it, they're like, ew, you're wearing the same top as always. It's called a washing machine. Have you ever heard of that? It's working, I think. Yeah. Me and one of my friends, Emily, tried to make it. It never works. Just gonna go. Got only a tiny bit left. My mum will be wondering where it's gone. Oops. Mine's such a mess. My mum probably know that I'm making snow. Because every time I try to not get caught, when I'm making it, it makes a mess and she catches me. So she's in the other room at the moment and I'm in the kitchen. That's why I'm being really quiet. Yeah? No? Oh, it's... One sec. I'm not making slime! What am I making slime? I haven't got anything to make it with. So so this is it. It's cool, but it's so sticky. If you want to know what I made it with, I made it with white glue, washing up liquid. These two. And I added a bit of salt and obviously flour. It worked! It won't stick anymore. Yum. Just rolled it around in on the flour. It doesn't stretch, but it's still really cool. I actually made a slime that works. Woohoo! How much? 6 minutes! Oh my god. I'm gonna have to go, guys. Make sure you subscribe. And if you want me to do more slime videos, just comment down below. And this time I want you to like this video with your nose. Try and do that for me. Yeah. I'm so happy! Goodbye!